When you have 16 shutouts in a soccer season, you tend to get noticed. And UNOH's Nadine Stonjic is the reigning NAIA National Defensive Player of the Week as the German keeper posted shutouts in the Racers' conference quarter and semifinal victories. Today, UNOH playing for the league title at home against Siena Heights, who they blank 4-0 in their regular season meeting. Would it be a similar result? An 11 a.m. start. Pick it up in the first half. Clara Kainova tries a shot from 25 out. It's held on to by the Saints keeper. Later, Racers attacking again. Ella Huska strikes from the left and just goes wide of the cage. How about a free kick for UNOH in the 17th minute? Laura Stone, a perfect shot. Wow, Lady Racers lead 1-0. Later in the first half, looking for more. Huska, another hard shot. Diving save by Crystal Wilcoxon. Another free kick for Sonny Valia. Sends it in. This time, Wilcoxon secures the save. Still in the first off a free kick. Alice Coyne, nice ball. Hannah Baines heads it off the crossbar. Still a one-goal game. UNOH outshot Siena Heights 19-3. Here's Stonjic's lone save in the match. She holds on to the header. 1-0, the final. The Lady Racers dominate the time of possession. Stone's goal, the difference as UNOH claims its first ever WHAC soccer championship in just their second year.
It's what we were looking forward to, since not just the beginning of this year, since last year. We know exactly how they're feeling right now, and it sucks, so it's just amazing. I didn't even see the goal, to be honest. I just saw everyone run up towards me when they went in.
Great free kick from Laura, and I was really happy. I thought, you know, if that one had gone in, I thought we would have probably found a way to score. And that's the thing with a championship game, it's never really a blowout, it's always a one-goal kind of differential.